Okay, so basically have the scribe lines for the thickness. I have my Dremel tool. Alright, so you end up with something like that. And what I'll go back in and flatten that out.
No.